What's the point? What's the point? What's the point of it all? What's the purpose of my life?
What do you think life is for? What do you think is life's purpose? Do you feel joy at the start of each day? Or do you think life is pointless?
It's adventure and excitement I'm seeking and craving. For my holidays I'm constantly saving and saving. I'm surviving but spending much more than my wages, and I haven't been happy for ages.
I'm cozy and comfy but find life is mundane, merely going emotions, not using my brain. I'm successful, but pressures are building and building, and I'd grab the chance of escaping.
Your favourite soap, hating school and giving up hope. Have you been bullied and now you're afraid? In a gang that goes out on raids, are you working hard but nothing goes in? Your parents split up, making life devastating. Is smoke, drink or drugs a big temptation? Do you think it will bring you relaxation? Each day you have choices, so what will you choose? This choice you could win, this choice you could lose. So how do you make a decision in life? What subject, career, which boyfriend, what wife? At the end of the day, can you honestly say there's a meaning and a purpose to my life? Do you worry about your career? Do you fill your mind with fear? Do you fill your ears with sound? Think of trivia, nothing profound. Do you fill your days texting friends? Or following the latest trends? Does fitness obsess you day after day? Do you worry about what the neighbors say? Do you block life out with a casual drink? Or drink so much you can hardly think? Do you let the love of money fill your mind? Is it more important than being kind? At the end of the day, can you honestly say there's a meaning and a purpose to my life?
Is my life really for? What do I think is my purpose? Do I feel good at the start of each day? What do I need to get up?
Pointless.